Hello, this is a video to show how to render 360 panorama in Blender. This is a scene I built before. I have a flat house with furniture inside and some grass and trees outside the flat house. To render 360 panorama in Blender, make sure that we switch the render engine to cycle. About the 360 panorama image size, we can go to output properties and we make sure that the ratio is 2:1. That means if we type 2000 in X, we should have 1000 in Y. The ratio should be 2:1. And then we can add a camera. It's showing under the house. I switch another 3D viewport to show it. Now the camera is under the house. We can use the transform panel to adjust the orientation and location. I can set to 0 degree and then 90 degree in X. Now, the camera is pointing to the back of the room. In general, for setting the panorama image for architectural interior, we set 1.3 meter. And I'd like to adjust the location in X to -1.3. And move forward a bit, 0.6. And then we can set active camera as the viewport. Go to view, cameras, set active object as camera. This is the active camera view. I'd like to make the ceiling visible and render preview to preview the camera view. This is normal camera view in perspective. To switch to panorama, we can go to object data properties. Go to lens type, from perspective, switch to panoramic. The default panorama type is HDRI. We can switch to Equirectangular to have a panorama view here. Finally, we can go to render to render image or render animation. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist V. See you in the next video. Bye bye.